Ray Fewings at $2.10. Last few being locked away. That's on the UBed fixed market. We are just about ready. Signal given. We're ready to run. Favourite box 8, Michelle Quick. Late mail is Ralubazzi. Racing. Good line away. Michelle Quick steps with them. There's a lot of speed underneath. Pushing on hard. Michelle Quick's going to get the lead. Michelle Quick finds the lead and gets away from Alan Optic. Oak Tree Wilco. And then Ralubazzi. Good gone bad. Whip Lee. Port side and out the back. Debonair Lass. Michelle Quick in front of Alan Optic. And Michelle Quick wins again. Alan Optic second. Third home is Oak Tree Wilco. Debonair Lass. Port side. Then Whip Lee from Ralubazzi. And good gone bad was back at the tail. Time here solid around the 18:20. 18:19 is the run here for Michelle Quick, so a new best time for her. Takes her career record to 10 wins from 12 starts. Number 8, Ray Fewings, the owner-trainer. A Fawn Bitch, May 2015, Barsha Bale, Bally Swift. She really had to push hard in the early part of that race, and she was able to get over. Alan Optic stuck on well for second. Number 6, Lisa Rasmussen, a Red Fawn dog, August 2014, Casey and all Mammy Bale. And 7, Oak Tree Wilco, George Cooper, a black dog, May 2014, Lochinvar Marlowe, Fergie's Dream. It's 8, 6, 7, 1/4 after race number 5 here at Strathalbyn.